I hate the term. I think it's a stupid term, street photography. I don't think it makes any, it tells you anything about a photographer or work, in a way.
Winogrand maintains that the problem in photography doesn't consist of taking a pretty picture. It's to find a way to transform the real world into something completely different, into a distinct image.